My name is Dr. Francis Ian Knight. And this is my story, my journal. It's not my real name, Knight. As a child, I always thought my parents were cruel or stupid. Changed my name as soon as I could. I turned 18 by depot. But now I wonder. Perhaps they weren't stupid. Perhaps they were prophetic. One thing's certain. Almost certainly now they're dead. Or worse still, undead. In my life I have so many regrets. I was famous for a while. It all started with my wife, Alice. I watched her break apart in front of me. A neurodegenerative disease. That wonderful woman just slipped away. And for all my medical prowess, I could do nothing. Became obsessed. Full of an angry determination to defeat nature, to save others, to save them from what had happened to me, what had happened to Alice. And what I achieved was amazing. An article in The Lancet, that's a medical journal, described it as the greatest medical breakthrough since penicillin. Time magazine, man of the year, they said. No one else knew the reply. And yet, a few short months later, in the newspaper, they were calling me Dr. Death. Dr. Knight has become Dr. Death. The end of us all. All this destruction was blamed on me. But in truth, it wasn't my fault. And yet, without me, perhaps it couldn't have happened. Now I have a new mission, a new purpose. I must live. Because I'm mankind's only hope. I alone understand this calamity enough to perhaps turn the tide. Find a way to undo it and give my fellow man hope for the future. spear, you know, most underrated weapon. People are always obsessed with swords and katanas and battle axes and the whatnot, but the reality is, if you look back in history, more often than not, the spear was the more effective weapon. Long, spiky stick. Truth is, don't need to be a genius to use it. Swordsmanship, now that requires skill. But even an idiot like me can stick 'em with the pointy end. It's going to get hot here, so purifying water has to be a priority. And the aloe vera will help as well. At some point I need to set up a lab. Make some proper medical supplies. Time to try that pointy stick. I wonder, does it break my medical oath to kill the undead? No matter. Who's going to enforce it now? Looting rubbish. Famous scientist and doctor reduced to scavenging through litter. Still needs must. Some form of coyote dog. Canis latrans. Versatile beast. Not surprised to see it moving in as soon as people move out. For me, though, no time to be squeamish, I'm afraid, young Kennis. You're likely my supper. Another advantage of the spear, well, I suppose technically javelin or pilum in this case. If you don't want to stick them up close, you can chuck it from a distance. Of course, chucking it does have one little disadvantage. Yeah. least this time I made sure. Now the bow is an altogether more skillful weapon, but perhaps that's something I need to learn. Mind you, in this country you'd thought I'd find a gun lying around by now. Now, there's a problem. Corygipsitratus. American vulture. Carrion bird. So under the circumstances, almost certain to become infected. I guess even I don't know how to affect its behavior. But I have a nasty feeling it's not going to improve its temperament. And now, just when I thought my day couldn't get any better, a rattler. Let's see if I can use this device. I honestly... Oh, not so hard after all. I was going to say, I really don't want to get bitten by one of those this time. Another, at least for now, they're slow and confused. Things will get worse at night. And I think that might be Trader, amazingly. Despite all the death. Somebody's still out there selling shit. I don't know whether to praise human endeavor or be ashamed.
No refunds. Deal's done. Now beat it, fucker.
Just bite my tongue for now. So I think perhaps I was right in my assessment that he may not be a shiny example of humanity. Seeing as how he's such a gentleman, I didn't feel too bad about liberating a few of these items. Well, really, what am I going to do with a rocket launcher?
Don't let the door hit you on your way out.
Oh, thank you, sir. I shall do my best.
Look, blockhead, you better not fuck this up, or I'll cut your goddamn throat.
Always a dangerous thing to say to a doctor. You may one day be holding a scalpel over your anaesthetized body. Maybe not anaesthetized in his case. Sticks in my throat to take work from him, but needs must. But the time will come when he may face a reckoning for his attitude. This bird, on the other hand, I suspect is not in any great danger from my not quite Olympic archery skills. might be worth storing a few items here near to hand. Oh, darn gone it, the shadow of that thing does make me nervous. Oh, goodness. Oh, if I didn't know better, I might think they were working as a team. Still, the last thing I need is blood. If anything's going to attract them, that's it. Really do with finding something in the vehicle, otherwise I'm either going to get very fit or at some point very dead. This looks like the place. I guess one ought to make sure that having diced up his compatriot earlier, we don't become his dinner. Now that didn't quite work out as I intended. seems a little irate. Getting a little late. Ah, looks like that maybe the supplies is after. But I'm wondering whether I may need to spend the night here. Find somewhere. I don't know, fortifying or finding someplace high up they can't reach. I just knock this ladder out, at least perhaps I can make it a little safer. This is what I believe is referred to in the trade as loot. It's also, I think, my bedroom for the night.